A new Malaysia to me means not only on the surface should be new, like a different party. No, it should be also new on the inside, meaning the attitude has to change. Recently, I've seen a few bits and pieces here and there of the previous attitude in the new government. For example, like one of the MBs said that we're not going to give the funding to the opposition, the new opposition. So the new government should not repeat the same attitude again. I applaud one of the YBs of the new government, Syed Saddiq, for actually speaking out against all these reports about the MB not giving funding, about people wanting to sue other people who mocked Tun Mahathir. I'm not saying that we should agree with all of them. I'm saying that we should embrace them as part of the whole freedom of speech environment that we want in our country. Now, freedom of speech does not mean that you can say anything without consequences. Consequences will always be there. It will still be there. But you should allow for people to speak up. So if somebody has a problem with Tun Mahathir, you should allow them to speak against Tun Mahathir. When they cross the line, give them the punishment, but don't block their ability to speak. I embrace this change. I'm excited about this change. However, I'm also skeptical about this change. Not that I'm against the new government or anything like that. I'm just afraid that we will fall into the previous attitude. The new government should be careful treading this transition, and I've seen that they are doing so. They're transitioning quite well. They need to encourage the new opposition to build up their strength, because the new government is in need of a strong opposition so that there's check and balance. You need both in a country. So I hope that the new BN will form a strong opposition so they could hold the new government to account when they make a mistake. And that's what we want, really, as people. I want to end this video by reiterating what Tun Mahathir said in that first official press conference that he did. To me, it's a great way to start a new government, where he said that
we are not seeking revenge. What we want to do is to restore the rule of law.
Which this rule of law is blind towards money, towards party. So if somebody in Pakatan Harapan is doing something wrong, the rule of law should apply. If somebody from the opposition is doing something wrong, the rule of law should apply. Rich, poor, whatever, rule of law should apply. And I embrace that new foundation wholeheartedly, and I hope that the new government will follow through with it, because as one of the Malaysians, millions of Malaysians, we're looking for a definite change, not only outside, but also inside. That's it.